Well, I am at the parking area for Beck Park, Jefferson County. I've never been here before. I know that this place has existed for a while, but I never drove down this road. And this is technically Jefferson County and St. Louis County, just on the other side of that bridge, but that's Highway 44. And you take the Lewis exit, and then you head back toward Route 66 Museum. And just before there, you get an intersection. And if you take a right, you go up a loose road. And you take a left, you go here. This is the Merrimack River. Some kind of electrical gauges. And that's part of the Route 66 State Park. On the other side of the river is a boat launch area. If you look at the map, Google Earth, you'll see this road follows the river a long way. Private property, I guess. Very close for improvement, but I'm not sure what those improvements are. Actually gonna start hiking this area. Probably have a couple of hours of hiking time. And based on the pictures that were posted on social media, there's some remnants of old buildings, and head out. Once you start on the road from the parking lot, you take a big turn and suddenly you're going up, 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 up this hill. It's an old asphalt road. And stopping here because there's a nice little field. Old phone wiring. Road went off there for a bit. Oh yeah. Building foundation. So foundation there. Foundation here. Some more railroad ties. A metal detector up here would be pretty cool. It's an old fireplace, so interesting. Very interesting. Once you get to the top of the hill, it just kind of follows the ridge. And this is the next big building. A and B. Chicken wire. That wall was up and it's just falling down this way. Speaking for water down there. Old bale. There's another building over there. Fallen wall. Well, not so fallen because it's leaning up against some live trees. Back onto the road. This is cool. Wow. So continue just a little bit around the corner and this place opens up. Keeps going that way. So this big circle that looks like it's been cleared not long ago. Now it kind of narrows into a much smaller trail. Starts going up the hill. And this is another concrete foundation, but it's got sheet metal. Pipes and a water tank still there. Well, it's just a wooden water tank. I've never seen a town in park with stuff like this still sitting around rotting. Yeah. I'm not going to record this whole thing up. Once I get up toward the top, I'll start recording again. Well, I followed the trail. The very, very top peak of this hill is over there. And now I'm going down, 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 down. Heard a whitetail that took off down the hill. Not too far from here. Not even a sign of even structure or anything this way. No trash. Because there's so many leaves on the ground, there's never any way for seeds to get under the leaves to get the ground and grow. And this might even be the end. Man, what a view. This is one trip. Oh yeah, that's... There's the river. I think I'm going to just bushwhack along the edge of the bluff. I'm far enough down where I can see the road go this way. Makes a turn. Goes back out that way where the parking is. These steps that lead to nowhere in the middle of the woods. It's kind of cool. So yeah, there's something right up through here. Being down by the road. Gonna take the road the rest of the way. I didn't notice that there's like a drainage pipe there, some litter up there. I'm not gonna go up and see what's up there, but I suspect that's a place for kids to party. Looks like they head up through here and they can hide around in there. There's all sorts of beer bottles and rags. But that's kind of cool. Rock embedded tree roots. Wow, there's some serious erosion going on here. Man, this is just crumbling away fast. Well, here's a second spot in the road.
That whole thing down there slid off the side of the hill. That used to be up here. It just... Oh, there's a third spot. I think maybe because water has been running through the culverts, the whole area just probably was soaked and saturated. And that down there just slid down. Hike is over. End of my first hike of Beck Park. Missouri Department DNR. That's the state. Partially funded by Department of Interior, which is United States. Family farm established 1904 by Joseph M. Boland. Doesn't say any weight restriction. It looks fairly stable, but